The sludge-covered joint. Well, you could just throw some splash fruit at it. There you go. All clean.
Whoa.
You're welcome.
Yes.
Hey, that's me. I am the Link. She gonna give me that fish. Oh shit. She trying to get that thing. What it do? It's your boy KJ, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Tears of a Kingdom. Now, where y'all going? How y'all just gonna leave me like that? So, I got a treat for y'all today. We downloaded the emulator, the emulator, and we're running this game in 4K. So, it looks much cleaner. Okay, there are some slowdowns, and the shadows of the Sky Islands kind of look funny a little bit. Especially like the Fireware ones, they kind of look a little funny, but besides that, it looked pretty good. Oh shit, what am I doing? I don't know. Okay. Sure. Treasure of the Secret Springs. Now, where's the tower for this joint? I thought I saw. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so we got that. We can also get a heart, so I think I saw a statue downstairs, so let's go do that real quick. Oh, there it is. Hey, buddy, I need a heart. Now we got 7 hearts. Thank you. I will bring all the peace to thine world. Now, where's that shrine? There you go. Ride the winds. Okay, I can do that. Oh, that hurt. I didn't ride the winds good enough. That boy good. Can we we use a sin in the air? Oh, we gotta dive. That was a huge slowdown. Interesting. Hey, buddy. Who's next? Are you next? So those are the slowdowns I'm talking about. But as soon as you build shader cache, it should be fine. So I've heard. Can't grab that. Hey, little construct robot person. Gotta grab it quick before I go up. I don't need that. All right. There we go. That wasn't too bad. All right. I don't know how this emulator joint is going to work, but I'm hoping that it's going to be okay. And we're just testing it out to see how it performs, to see how, you know, how good it looks versus how terrible the slowdowns are. Ooh, a chest. Sweet. Yeah, we can get over there. Another chest. Why is there a bunch of chests everywhere? Dorito rope bridge. We gotta help everybody, y'all. I swear. All right, let's go get this tower. Oh, whoa. Hey, uglies. You missed me, bitch. There's a lot of stutters for sure. Ooh. Oh, we were already here. That was weird. Is that an emulator thing or? I don't think I need another one. And that was that. Oh, we unlocked a big area. We need to do this one. I don't know how we missed that, or we didn't miss it, but you know what I mean. Could go get that shrine up there, though. With these thorns every freaking where. A launching device. Okay. Why does the whole screen go black? Dang. That was spot on. Have to get a rocket from over here? Oh yeah. All right, let's just carry it over there. This should be fun. Go. Damn. Okay. It was too much for the cart to handle. So maybe we should put it inside the cart. Alright, let's try this. Oh, good lord. I mean, we made it, but goddamn. Do we need one up here? Oh, no, we don't. Let's try this. Hopefully we don't freaking die. Get on the fucking cart, man. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just get on there. Thank you. Oh my god. Alright, so you just get, you just use a rocket to get up here. I still want to try this. Oh my god. We made it though. That's all that matters. Next shrine. Okay. We did that. Oh, I see one over there. Oh look, another entrance to the depths. Sweet. Pretty cool stuff. But for the meantime, let's do this. Build to carry. They kind of give you a hint. Build to carry, huh? Build what? There's nothing here. So we gotta get the ball over here. I see. Go ball. Okay, but if it goes from there to there, yeah, that's not gonna work. Thank you. let's push this joint. Go. Go, go. Go. Oh. What? How about this? Put it on the side of it, right? That way is extendo on them pole. Does that make sense? Probably not. Like that. How's that? Yeah. On one. On one, maybe we can build like a triangle? I don't know. Like something. Oh no, we gotta build something like a hook. Yeah. Something like a hook. Yeah. Okay, so that is just a construct bow. So if you don't need it, I wouldn't waste my time with it. I need another one of those little sticks, but you know, whatever. We'll do with this. It doesn't really matter how you do it, as long as you get her done, right? Okay, it's stuck. Okay, don't do that. Let's see how that does. I mean, it works. It works. Oh my god. Okay, give me that. Thanks. Now walk slowly. Do not fuck this up. Must be a heavy ball. All right. And that was that. Alright, so now we made it to this shrine. Let's go check it out. Combat training. Okay. Throw the material. Oh, I could just throw material? Cool. I didn't even know you could do that. Sweet. All the fire fruit. About to have a shit ton of fire fruit. All right, we'll be good there. I guess now we can go to Zora's domain and see what's going on over there. Where's that at? Let's activate this tower over here. And I guess we can go up here. Is that Zora's domain? No, I think Zora's domain is over here. Yeah. So, can't travel there. Let's go find our horse. Alright, we're here. Let's take out Epona 1. Oh. Yeah, that's where I'm going. You shot out. We is flying, y'all. God, dog. Ooh. That's a strong ass piece of cloth there. Get this tower. What a bother. Fancy seeing you here. A mess. Okay, so we can't get inside, right? It's stuck. Okay. Don't talk to me. Ah. Oh. Yeah, I know. I just said that. Okay, so let's go up to a sky island. Like so. And then let's just fly down. And that's how you do this. Oh. That's where Death Mountain and all that stuff is. Not much. Not much going on there. There's a whole little situation going on over here. Pretty dope, pretty dope. We'll come back to this. We're not ready to do sky islands yet. Ooh, but I do see this. I do see you. Can we get up there from over here? Alright, we are entering Zora's domain. My gills. What happened to you, buddy? You only have water. Water. Yeah, contains pressurized water, so now I don't know, we can just throw this shit. We can just throw it at him. Where is it? Water fruit here. Like that. You're welcome. I'm just here to do this, so. Oh, fuck, I missed. Not too bad. Sweet. All right, so we updated that. See a couple here. So we are definitely gonna get that one because, you know, it's right by the thing. We need that guy. Let's see what else we got. See one's over there and the tower. So that guy, the tower. There's that. There's that one. Oh, fuck. know how many I got left. Wait. What's in there? We said that one already. And there's one in the archipelago. Where'd the thing go? What's up with this big ass ball? Oh, there's a shrine in here. Ow. Okay, grab it. Interesting shrine. A flying device. Right. Well, that was stupid. More better, that's more better right there. Kind of need to strain it up a little bit. Thanks, I guess. So we can't ascend to this guy. Can't ascend to that guy. Can we grab it? Well, what we could do is grab this guy. Hit it. Come on. Oh, large zone. I'll take it. Can we make it? Let's see. Bye bye, suckers. Okay, we gotta direct it with our feet here. Move a little bit this way. There you go. Perfect. You got this, slow and steady. Let's bring this sucker home. Bye-bye, don't need you no more. We did it. All right, we did that shit. What else we need to do? You tried it. Zoro's domain pretty much looked the same. Have arrived. Oh. What's up? Okay. Sludge falling from the sky. The sludge covered joint. Well, you could just throw some splash fruit at it. There you go. All clean.
Whoa.
You're welcome.
Yes.
Hey, that's me. I am the Link.
Yes.
She gonna give me that fish. Yana? What about Yanni? She's the caretaker of the Zora. Okay. Yes.
Sure.
Oh. That's all right. Get that thing. All right. power of Wata. So this is the same electric shit that we used to do in Breath of the Wild. So what's in here? Okay, so that's charged up. Get out of there. Okay, what's in here? Not bad. Let me get in this thing first. All right. And we're off. That didn't take too long. I'm lying, it took a while. Alright. I think we're going to end it right here, y'all. I appreciate everybody watching, and I will see y'all next time. We got a blue-eyed crab. Laters.